I'm at least at back reporting.
Quién fue el mejor, ¿no? Tanto como él, tanto como yo, queremos ganar y queremos convencer de quién fue el mejor. Yo me sentí el ganador de la primera pelea, pero gracias a Dios tenemos esta pelea para confirmarlo.
Without a doubt, I felt I won the first fight. But look, thank God we have the second fight, so that he felt he won, I felt I won. This second fight will erase all doubts when I win.
Gennady, you feel very confident that you won the first fight. Why do you think you won convincingly?
You know, I'm very real guy, just everybody knows this. I believe for my power, I believe for my strategy, I believe to my team who support me, I believe to my fans who support me, just all fans. First of all, thank you very much, people who support me, who help in this show. Because it doesn't matter first fight, you know, where I had a great experience. Right now we have new fight, new ideas. If you want to watch who win, who real champion, please welcome to Vegas, May 5th, Cinco de Mayo, just or watch pay-per-view, HBO pay-per-view.
Alright guys, we know that when there is a draw, both of the fighters feel like they won. But you know what, it's also their trainers and their teams that feel the same way. So Chucko and Eddie, we're going to ask you guys first, why do you think that your fighter won that last fight?
Buenas tardes, gracias por su asistencia en una tarde con un frío tequilero. Bueno, nosotros cuando se terminó la pelea estábamos confiados, estábamos seguros que habíamos ganado porque Saúl hizo lo suficiente para ganar. Conectó más golpes, le pegaron menos y en el boxeo eso significa pegar y que no te peguen significa triunfar. Desgraciadamente los jueces vieron otra cosa, pero Dios da oportunidades. El próximo 5 de mayo van a ver quién es quién, quién es hoy por hoy el mejor libra por libra. Así que el 5 de mayo no queda lugar a dudas, Saúl va a ganar y por nocaut. Gracias.
Good evening, everybody. On a night that is cold and we can sip on a little tequila. Look, before the decision was announced, we were very confident that Canelo had won the fight. Why? Boxing's not just about punching and getting punched. It's about hitting and not getting hit. And that's what he did. But you know what? May 5th, we will leave no doubt who the better fighter is and who pound for pound is the best fighter today. And that's Canelo Alvarez. Thank you.
I'm at least at back reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Ellie setback. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition he abusing.